why you always do this shit to me? Like, you waste my fucking time all the time. All you have to do is call me back.
Got it strapped on down to the dyno. get that back wheel moving. Let y'all see the behind the scenes of like what it takes of when you building these cars, man. It ain't just slap a motor in and go. It's a lot of extra stuff that come with it. Tuning is one of the main things that you gotta deal with. I know y'all probably can't hear because of that noise, but yeah. Like I say, the tuning is one of the major things you gotta deal with these things. Here she go. Y'all, man, we up here at the tune shop. They got this nice short bed Silverado. Got the Village Specialty wheels on there. He's got the suspension done up under there. Let y'all see under there. Real clean truck. Real solid. Let y'all see up under there. Real solid truck, step side. Got the nice gauges and stuff like that in there. Oh, okay. The nitrous is no longer hooked up. He just turned it into a turbo setup. Camaro sounding real good back there. See, 6.0 LS with the turbo, VS Racing turbo. It's got the high ram. Holley EFI, Vitek throttle body. He said it is for sale if y'all may come with that right offer, man. Y'all see it's got the 22-inch Billy Specialties wheels. Clean, clean truck. Got the bucket seats in there.
I know I showed y'all the interior already. I just wanted to let y'all know. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'll look description. It's got that 400 SS on there. Somebody gonna pull up and think it's sweet. It's definitely not. So you got them coilovers up under there. Clean, solid truck. And I, if y'all know me, I'm not really in, this ain't my forte, the short beds. I'm not really too familiar with the short beds, but I know clean cars when I see them. And this definitely is a nice build, solid truck. I'm saying, let y'all get a real good look at it. Y'all see, got the control arms and coilovers up front as well. As y'all can see up in there, QA1. So you got the QA1 sway bar and all that stuff up in under there. So he got some money in this truck. So if y'all interested, DM me on Instagram at Gucci Get It Gone, and I'll give y'all the owner's contact info. You know what I'm saying? If y'all are interested. I know he did say he's around the 30 range, somewhere around in there is where he's gonna want for it, give or take, being that it's still at the shop. You know what I'm saying? You know how that stuff goes. You know what I'm saying? It could, you know how it be, man. You know what I'm saying? Because once it get done, you're gonna spend a little more money, but then at the same time, you're gonna like the truck a little more, so y'all gonna have to come correct. You know what I'm saying? But y'all see she in good hands. They gonna have her together real soon, but as of right now, we, you know, we over here doing the thing with big draws, getting it tuned up. But I just wanted to show y'all this nice short bed. He said make sure I put this on the channel, man. Let y'all know, if y'all come with that bag, he will sell it. You know what I'm saying? Get back in here, you see big draws on the dyno. Gonna get it cooled down and do a couple more pulls. Big shout out to Jordan over here at Sideways, over at Sideways Productions. Right now we're at Next Level Tuning. If y'all ain't familiar with him, y'all done heard good and, you know what I'm saying, the other stuff about him. But from what I understand, man, he a pretty good guy. Everything I've seen he did was pretty decent work, you know what I'm saying? But it also be the situation where the people bringing cars from different shops and everybody be on different terms. So, like I said, I just stay out of people's business, you know what I'm saying? But I know he do be putting together, like I said, he got a couple fast Camaros and Corvettes and stuff like that. So, you see, big draws in there, so y'all gonna get to see firsthand on what y'all think about Next Level Tuning. Right in front of us. Oh, God. Oh yeah, for sure.
We still got plenty more upgrades to make, but for now, it's running, man.
Oh yeah.
Back up off me, man.
Y'all see it, man. Got that top down. Crazy reaction, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, but y'all see everybody in here smiling. You know this motherfucker doing something. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Hit this camera a little bit. Under the wraps, man. It's like I said, I just got home, so I'm just trying to get everything back in order. Priorities before these cars. This motherfucker weighs something like a trailblazer. That boy, it's like a Tahoe. This joint like a Tahoe. Actually, it weighs more than a Tahoe.
Hell yeah.
But y'all see it, gang. Big draws in action, man. I be in the trap, stuffing my runs up on my white hoe. Police pop out daytime, but we pop out Saturday night, though. Petty, huh? Bitch, you petty, bitch, I'm petty, too.
I thought it was Sugar Man at first,
so
I heard that motherfucker. I'm like, hold on,
let me see what's going on, man. Hold on, this does. Man, you good. They know what's going on.
Look,
just
knock it down. Knock it off.
There you go. See how he coming, man. Big draws in full effect, y'all. Big shout out to my boy Jordan at Sideways Productions, man. One nice build, man. Big drop. $19.75 grand build.